spines get misaligned, it's kind of like having the wheels out of alignment on your car. What happens to the tires on your car if your wheels are out of alignment? The tires generally wear unevenly, the tread on them gets worn down. So what happens in our spine, when our spine is misaligned, is our discs get thinner than they should be, they wear down. Eventually they'll start to get like looking like this, where we have bone spurs form, which are calcium deposits along the spine. And then the last thing is they'll just fuse, all right? Once things get to this point, you're not gonna have much function of those nerves going wherever they're going, all right? So we wanna keep everybody from getting looking like this. Instead, keep them as far this direction as possible, okay? Does that make sense to everybody? And what we try to do